Thank you. another dimension. Another dimension. Another dimension. Another dimension.
Our listening. We spend roughly 60% of our communication time listening. But we're not very good at it. We retain just 25% of what we hear. It's a mental process, and it's a process of extraction. We use some pretty cool techniques to do this. One of them is pattern recognition. So in a cocktail party like this, sound places us in space and in time. Listening.
We'll be right back. here? What are you doing?
Are you familiar? Thank you. journey of coming to a sense of oneness with the whole of the rest of the universe is not the fact that we can take power with each other. The way to become one in the universe is to
Why is it that human beings' central nervous system are wired to receive this experience?
DMT is astonishingly widely available in plants and animals all around the world, but so far nobody really knows why it's there, what its function is.
Traditionally opposed, science and spiritual.
spirituality, we humbly reintroduce psychedelics back into the cultural bio.
Situation. The last bird was spot on to give us a 50-click hold from object. Let's go.
instrument we all play. It's the most powerful sound in the world, probably. It's the only one that can start a war or say, I love you. And yet many people have the experience that when they speak, people don't listen. Why is that? How can we speak powerfully and it change? Powerful sound of the